I was hanging around town, just spending my time, out of a job and not making a dime. A feller steps up and he says, I suppose you're a bronc rider by the looks of your clothes. Well, you guesses me right, and the good one I claim. I asked him if he had any bad ones to tame. He said, I've a mean one that surely can buck, and throwing them cowboys, he's having great luck. I get real excited and ask what he'd pay if I'd ride that pony a couple of days. He said, $10, and I said, I'm your man. I never saw a pony that I couldn't fan. Well, I stayed until morning, and right after chuck, I was down to see if that outlaw could buck. There in the horse corral, standing alone, was a little old caballo, a strawberry roan. His legs were all spavined, and he had pigeon toes, little pink eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears that were split at the tips, a map of Chihuahua all over his hip. He was unique to know, had a big lower jaw. You could tell with one eye he was a regular outlaw. I buckled on my spurs, sure feeling fine, pulled down my hat and I gathered my twine. Well, I piled the rope on him, and boys, I knew then, before he gets rolled in, I'll sure earn my ten. First came the blinds, say, what a fight. Next came the saddle, and I screwed it down tight. Oh, I crawled to his middle and lifted the blind.